elevated split squat. Now you're gonna set your back foot up on a step, a chair, couch, or something to have that foot elevated. You're going to put the bulk of your weight in your front heel, and think about taking your back knee straight down towards the floor, coming right back up. Again, keep the bulk of the weight in the heel, not on the toe, right back up.